Larkin with the corner. Stewart again. Stapleton's in there with Martin. McGrath's header and turned on and in by Norman Whiteside. Whiteside got a touch there that showed pure instinct. Gordon Strachan, who actually seemed to be hit by something before he took that corner, curled the ball in. Stapleton made a nuisance of himself. McGrath got the header goalwards, but Whiteside was the player whose touch put Manchester United back into the lead. Whiteside coming in, he's got a chance here. Should be into the semi-final of the FA Cup. Graham Hogg took the free kick and Whiteside got away from his marker and he finished well. Strachan. Gordon Strachan goes for goal, gets brought down, penalty. Would you believe it? Manchester United have yet another penalty kick and Norman Whiteside surely will step forward to try and complete the hat-trick. Strachan doesn't want to know anymore. They've changed the kicker and Whiteside, not because he's on a hat-trick but because the players agreed he should take them, has gone to get the ball. Strachan brought down as he went straight through everybody, or tried to. Taker, but they found a place more importantly in the FA Cup semi-final.